Millwall beat Morecambe 2-0 at the new Den. What about this for a free kick from Hannah Boatza? Blistering. That gave them the lead. There was a bit of controversy about Millwall's second, though. John Marcus going down in the Morecambe box there. Now, the visiting players expecting Millwall to put the ball out for him to receive attention, but they didn't. The move goes on. Eventually, Tanika Mukandawire fires in past Barry Roach. And Morecambe players protested, but the goal stood, and the match finished 2-0.